Hi, I'm Horobori, and welcome back to Corridor Resurrection. If you look closely, maybe you notice I changed the hairstyle. It is just logical because red. Large event has happened, maybe some time has passed, so new hairstyle. Okay. Now let's get our next mission. So many missions are being withdrawn due to the disappearance of the target. You're still trying to find out why. West Southwest. Whaling Plains. Polar adapted foreign congos are popping up in the grasslands, possibly due to the sudden cold weather. There aren't too many yet, so we want them gone now. Carry out the task using blaze weapon. Let's go. Stronger than the one before, so not really any big thing. I like the other bit.
Shattered! Now! paralyzed.
Don't.
Excellent work out there, Tia. There's a hot meal and a good night's sleep waiting for you.
Yay, it's over. Woo. And with that, we're finished here. Well, at least they were easy, right? I mean, it would suck to get all the way out here only to have our asses kicked.
Well done today. I do believe you have earned a rest. And so have I.
I hope I was helpful.
Okay. This thing really does take some time.
Rip and tear!
We walked right up.
Take five, everybody. Cannon's on it. This worked the last time, right?
Well, I will go back to the last weapon. Forest Branch Network. Important. Nova Remnant Facility. Message. During the Nova's flight to the moon in a recent arc incident, a tremendous amount of orchid cells fell from its body and were dispersed over a wide area. These Nova Remnants have the potential to cause a Gami infection, and a new team headed by Soma Shixer has been formed to deal with the threat. The team will assess the situation and handle the cleanup of the remnants. Your cooperation with these efforts is appreciated. I heard from the people at the HQ that they are planning to assign a few more new types to this branch. They'll be the first Godiers that joined after me. I'll do my best to be able to guide them, right? I hear they're going to treat the Ork project like it's never happened. You know, there are still spaceships out there. Heh, I'd love to see the look on their faces now. Those guys from the HQ are looking over the incident. The singularity is the roaring apocalypse. I'm sure they knew. No, don't trust them. Or the new recruits that were supposed to be getting from the HQ, alright? Why, hello. It's you again. Perfect timing. I happened to overhear Sabaki talking about this. So, are you the one who stopped the former director's outrage? I won't deny it. Ah, you are quite the honest one. You never cease to amaze me. But you might want to be careful with that youth of yours. Don't worry, I'm sure the HQ isn't foolish enough to abandon those like you who have skill. You are heroes now. I expect you to protect the weak and this world with an unknown future. That's your responsibility. So I've decided I want to become Gordia. But keep it a secret from my dad, okay? I won't tell him. Thank you. One day I'll be able to protect everyone I love with my own strength. He's been ranting about how she'll be a god eater one day, so I would be able to protect mom if I could fight. Here we're gonna get some more new types in here. Shouldn't you be worrying? They might surpass you in no time. Especially with these recent missions getting cancelled right after they get assigned. It's stupid, to be quite honest. Ugh, this sucks. Oh, sorry, no, it's nothing. Well, actually, I don't want to keep secrets from you. Ever since the origami began disappearing, I started to think about Lindo more often. I wonder what's wrong with me. Maybe I'm just tired. Maybe it means something. So you think so? Maybe Lindo will pop up and come home as if nothing happened. Thank you for the support. I'm glad I talked to you. Unit reported a large fire in the old city last night. This was determined to be caused by a Quadriga's sudden rampage behavior. Survived this with freeze type bullets. Let's go with Shun, Alisa, and Soma. And back to Ibari. And go. Silber.
Fire! Hit! Hit!
Whoa. No, damn it. Okay, need to learn how to operate this one.
Alpha 1, you're in danger.
Damn it.
Please disengage and grab some cover. Coward, think you can take me?
I don't have that much more.
Send the chopper.
Yes! Mission accomplished! Do we have time for another mission? No? You're sure?
Do not let your guard down. I don't care if they're all dead.
I can't wait to see you all, safe and sound. You did so wonderfully today.
Okay, let's see if something happened. Walk credits up.
Everyone, fall back and take a rest. This one's all mine.
The world changed. Alda Nova awoke and tried to bring ruin upon this earth. In the ensuing battle, much of Aegis Island was destroyed. Johannes von Schicksal, once director of Fenrir's Far East branch, was caught in the destruction. At least, what remained of him was. Aegis was destroyed, the director killed in the following collapse. Or rather, that's what Fenrir said. That was the PR spin. The truth was buried, along with the Ark Project.
Yeah, we have why every army is dead before. Oh, is that right?
The wounds had yet to heal. Those who died were still being mourned. And yet, life had to continue. Life has a way of holding on.
And with this, let's end the episode here and see you next time.